out too much already.
My own damn fault. Should have got out of there quick.
Snow haze. White as bone.
That thought got dark. Curiosity is for dreams.
Spoke of a bandit camp and some little ruins. That must be the place there. Best keep an eye out around here.
I waited for you. Time passing pulls the anticipation tight as wire. Ah, how many has it been now?
I don't keep count, no.
Don't keep count? Sometimes I just don't get you. Are you like us or a little different?
Hopefully a little different.
That's what you're gonna tell yourself. Shall we get started?
Thank you. is off. I win.
Cut him and bleed him. This'll drop you.
Seeker, may I speak with you? I'm honored. All Mother be praised.
Are you all right? Is there something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad. They would steal from us, chase us through the night laughing. We're outcasts, not braves. Almost defenseless.
How did you all come to be here together?
You wonder how we speak to each other when the law forbids it. But what hope do we have here, outside the embrace, alone?
I wasn't judging you. I was an outcast once.
Forgive me. You're right to ask. I convinced them to speak. I told them we were only sentenced to be outcast, not to die out here.
An intelligent approach. How did you come to be an outcast?
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step, picked fights with other braves. One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one. He went down, and there was no one left to speak for me. I deserve to be an outcast.
You seem different from the person you describe.
I hope to be.
Where did you all come from?
Some of us have wandered the sacred lands for years. As for me, the village I grew up in was burned in the Red Raids. I'm ashamed I wasn't there to protect them, but I was an outcast long before the Karja came. We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here even if it flies in the face of the matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
Oh, I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you.
Could be the least creepy thing you've said to me.
Oh, that glimpse of yourself in their eyes just as the cloud of death passes across them.
Never mind. There it goes. Goodbye now.
I don't want to alarm you, but the bandits are thinning out. Makes you wish you could kill them more than once, doesn't it?
No, once is enough.
You're right, of course. Once is enough. When you really make it count.
Okay, goodbye, Nil.